Senator Ben Cardin, he's a complete buffoon out of Maryland, one-party state in many respects. Of course, he's on CNN today, too. Now, tell me if he doesn't sound like one of these so-called reporters or anchors or hosts on CNN. Cut five, go.
Well, you know, President Trump clearly appeals to some of the worst fears in America, some of the worst behaviors. So.
First of all, can this guy talk? Good job, Marilyn. Go ahead.
Yes, I am concerned that it does get a group of people with nationalist sentiments.
So nationalist sentiments, what do they mean are Nazis? You see, you're a neo-Nazi with nationalist sentiments. You're a neo-Nazi. If you say secure the damn border, we're a sovereign nation, come through the front door, follow our immigration laws that you idiots in Congress passed, uphold the rules, you must be a neo-Nazi and a racist.
He's appealing to, the nationalist sentiments.
He's appealing to the rule of law. Go ahead.
Not what America stands for.
America doesn't stand for the rule of law. This guy's a lawmaker. He ought to be a lawbreaker. Go ahead.
The truth when he talks about the people that are in the caravan.
It's not a caravan. It's not a parade. It's an invasion. Caravan. Like it's some kind of Halloween parade. Or, hey, look at this caravan. That's quite a not a caravan. Go ahead.
Presented the immigrant community here in America as far as their violations of laws. So he has made a case by misstating
the fact. Shut up, you idiot. There you are, United States Senator. I'll be right back.
Mark Levin.